When I was your age, I climbed the oak tree in our backyard. I got so high that my mom had to come take me down. How is mom?
Good. She bought me a new stuffed animal to put on my bed. It's pink.
Didn't I just buy you that blue one? What's it called? A poofle?
A puffle.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
So what are we doing today, Mikey?
I got some things in mind. Is Lexer?
Lexi, your brother's on the phone for you.
I don't want to talk to him.
Lexi?
Hello?
Lex.
What do you want?
I'm sorry, I got caught up at work.
You promise. Every Friday you promised you'd pick me up and we'd hang out.
I know. I'm sorry, I was just busy. How can I make it up to you?
I don't know.
Lex.
I know.
What?
I know we only hang out on Fridays, but this Thursday I have a dance recital, and Mom can't make it. It's at 6, so you're done work by then, right?
Yeah.
So you'll come?
I'll be there. I promise.
Isn't your sister's dance thing later? Or right now, actually?
Oh, crap. Hey, Lex, I'm sorry.
You missed the whole thing.
I know.
I promised you'd be there.
I know.
I'm going home.
Lex, you can't walk home in the dark.
Well, I don't want to walk with you.
Show me.
What?
Show me the dance.
There's no stage. I need a stage.
The street can be our stage.
But I don't have a tree to dance around.
I'll be the tree.
It's not the same.
You're right. It'll be better. Come on.